Chacani. Chacani is a volcanic complex in southern Peru, 22 kilometers, 14 miles, northwest of the city of Arequipa. Part of the central volcanic zone of the Andes, it is 6,057 meters, 19,872 feet, above sea level. It consists of several lava domes and individual volcanoes such as Nacaron, along with lava shields such as the airport domes. Underneath Chacani lies a caldera. During the Pliocene and early Pleistocene, the volcanic complex produced large ignimbrites such as the La Joya, Arequipa Airport and Uritufa ignimbrites. Afterwards, the volcanic complex proper grew in the caldera until about 56,500 years ago. There have not been any eruptions during historical time, but the volcano is considered to be only dormant and due to its closeness to the city of Arequipa is considered high risk. Name. The name means brave in Aymara or mountain of man, mountain of male. Alternative spellings Chacani and Chacani are also known. Geography and geomorphology. The volcano lies in the Andes of southern Peru, 22 kilometers, 14 miles, northwest of Arequipa and north of the Arequipa Airport. The city of Arequipa is situated on the foot of Chacani and El Misti volcanoes. The road from Arequipa to Chivay runs along the southeastern foot of Chacani, and a dirt road reaches to an elevation of 5,000 meters, 16,000 feet. It is considered to be one of the most easily climbed mountains between 6,000 to 7,000 meters high, although acclimatization and good physical health are required to ascend it. Volcanoes in the southern part of Peru include from north to south Aquihuato, Furura, Coropuna, Andagua Volcanic Field, Subancaya, Ampato, Chacani, El Misti, Picchu Picchu, Ubinas, which has erupted intermittently since 1954, Huanaputina, where a large eruption occurred in 1600, Tixani, Tutupaca, Yucumain, and Casiri. Some of these volcanoes are among the highest in the world, and on average, there is one eruption of a Peruvian volcano every 13 years. The Peruvian volcanoes are part of the central volcanic zone of the Andes, one of three separate volcanic belts in that mountain chain. The central volcanic zone contains 44 named stratovolcanoes. Chacani is in about 2 kilometers, 1.2 miles, high in 17 kilometers, 11 miles, wide complex of lava domes, stratovolcanoes and volcanic cones. The highest summit is 6,057 meters, 19,872 feet, high, making Chacani the 84th highest peak in the Andes. The Chacani complex has an arcuate shape encompassing both the main Chacani volcano and the 5,784 meters, 18,976 feet, high Nacaron to the north of Chacani, while the 5,484 meters, 17,992 feet, High La Horcada together with El Redado to its west and Chacani proper to its east forms an east-west trending ridge. La Horcada has a young appearance and resembles an ash cone with a crater. Additional peaks are the northerly 5,852 meters, 19,199 feet, High Los Angeles and the southeasterly 5,820 meters, 19,090 feet, High Trigo. The Colorado lava domes, which are also known as Cerro Pinos, in turn are located northwest from Nacaron. To the south of Chacani lie the airport domes, a 8 kilometers, 5.0 miles, wide lava shield with two discernible vents and a pristine appearance. The lava shield consists of overlapping lava flows with a wavy and rugose texture and a steep front which reaches heights of 1.2 kilometers, 0.75 miles. Evidently these were formed by viscous lava flows. A volcanic caldera associated with widespread ignimbrites in the Arequipa area may be located underneath Chacani. To the north, its outline is marked by a 20 kilometers, 12 miles, wide amphitheater, while its southern part is continuous with the Arequipa depression and is generally poorly recognizable. The El Misti volcano later arose on the margin of the Chacani caldera, where it intersects the border of the Altiplano. The volcanic complex is formed mainly by A and block lava flows that rarely reach lengths of about 10 kilometers, 6.2 miles. Additionally, pyroclastic flows and tephra occur. The volcanic complex covers an area of about 600 square kilometers, 230 square miles, and has a present-day volume of about 154 to 248 cubic kilometers, 37 to 59 cubic miles. This makes Chacani one of the largest volcanoes of the Andes. Glacial erosion and landslides have affected the volcanic complex, forming cirques and U-shaped valleys and removing much of the original shape of the individual volcanoes. Some moraines have been overrun by lava flows. Chacani drains into the Rio Chili. The Quebrada Canchero, Quebrada Cabrera, and Quebrada Tracker drain south to eastward into the river which flows around the southeastern side of Chocani and has cut a canyon between Chocani and El Misti. The Rio Sumbe, one of its tributaries, runs along the eastern side of Chocani. The Rio Ayura flows southward along the western side of Chocani, and upon reaching the then westward flowing Rio Chili becomes the Rio Vitor, which eventually discharges into the Pacific Ocean together with the Rio Sigas. Glaciation. The volcano underwent 5 stages of glaciation in the past. During the last glacial maximum, extensive glaciers formed well-developed moraines at 3,150 to 3,600 meters, 10,330 to 11,810 feet, elevation. Lateral moraines marking the limit of glaciation are located at 3,440 meters, 11,290 feet, elevation on the southern flank. Glaciers may have also formed during the Little Ice Age, where there are moraines at 5,100 to 5,300 meters, 16,700 to 17,400 feet, elevation. Presently, however, the mountain lacks glaciers and only has a snowfield. In general, glaciers in the tropical Andes have been shrinking after the end of the Little Ice Age, and especially after the 1970s. Permafrost and rock glaciers, however, still exist at Chocani, especially close to Nacaron, and reach lengths of 1.8 kilometers, 1.1 miles. They are characterized by lobate appearances in their location at the foot of tall cliffs. Some of them, about 6 in total, are still active and are located above 4,810 meters, 15,780 feet, elevation, while the lowest inactive ones end at 4,160 meters, 13,650 feet, elevation. Other paraglacial phenomena such as needle ice are also encountered on the volcanic complex. Geology. Subduction of the Nazca Plate beneath the South America Plate occurs at a rate of 4.6 centimeters per year, 1.8 in/year. The subduction process is responsible for the volcanism and earthquake activity of the region. In the Andes, volcanism is distributed between 3 volcanic belts, the Northern Volcanic Zone, the Central Volcanic Zone, and the Southern Volcanic Zone, which coincide with segments where the downgoing Nazca Plate falls steeply into the mantle. Volcanic activity in the Chocani region appears to have begun during the Cretaceous-Paleocene in the form of the Tacuapalua volcanics. The oldest volcanic rocks of the Western Cordillera are known under the name Tacaza, and underwent erosion and folding before the next phase, which is known as Silopaca. Finally, during the Miocene Quaternary, the Sangihe Formation and the Barrosu volcanics developed. Chocani is classified as part of the Barrosu volcanics, although the oldest volcanism might belong to the Silopaca unit. The terrain of the volcano is formed by volcanic rocks of Eocene to recent age, which overlay a Precambrian basement and include widespread Neogene Quaternary ignimbrites. Chocani straddles the margin between the higher elevation Altiplano and the Arequipa Basin at lower altitude. The younger El Misti volcano lies southeast of Chocani, across the Rio Chili. Other volcanoes in the region are Ampato and Jolajelo northwest, Bukwitane, Jucalani and Nevado Calca north, Yanarico east, and Picchu Picchu southeast from Chocani. Of these, Misti, Picchu Picchu, and Chocani are aligned on normal faults that trend northwest-southeast and has been active during the Holocene. Chocani has erupted andesite and dacite, which define a potassium-rich calc alkaline suite with unusual adacite characteristics. Adacites are magmas that form when the downgoing plate in a subduction setting melts. Phenocrysts include augite, biotite, hornblende, and hypersthene. The rhyolites of the Arequipa ignimbrites additionally contain ilmenite, magnetite, plagioclase, quartz, and sonnedine. The composition of the volcanic rocks has varied over the lifespan of Chocani. Sometimes rocks of basaltic andesite composition were erupted as well, while the younger volcanoes are usually more homogeneous. Climate and vegetation. Under the influence of the cold Humboldt Current and the subtropical ridge, the region features an arid climate with less than 100 millimeters, 3.9 in, annual precipitation in Arequipa. The 0-degree elevation at Chocani lies at about 5,000 meters, 16,000 feet. The diurnal temperature range is large and can reach 20 degrees Celsius, 36 degrees Fahrenheit, while ground temperatures are much more stable and higher than air temperatures. From 3,500 to 3,900 meters, 11,500 to 12,800 feet, elevation, cacti, herbs, Peruvian feather grass, yarda, but also lichens and mosses grow on the slopes of Chocani and other regional volcanoes. Vegetation is scarce to ascend above 4,500 meters, 14,800 feet, elevation, and much of its lower slopes were stripped of their vegetation during the colonial era. The dry soils are not suitable for agriculture. Part of the volcano is in the Salinas y Aguada Blanca National Reserve. Eruption history. The oldest volcanic formations linked to Chocani are the so-called sillars, which are rhyolitic pyroclastic flows / ignimbrites containing pumice beds. These ignimbrites include the La Joya ignimbrite of Pliocene Age, the Pleo Quaternary Arequipa Airport ignimbrite in the Quaternary Ura Tuff and Capaloon Formation. The 16 to 24 cubic kilometers, 3.8 to 5.8 cubic miles, 4.8 million years old La Joya, the 18 to 20 cubic kilometers, 4.3 to 4.8 cubic miles, 1.65 million years old Arequipa Airport, and less certainly the 1.5 cubic kilometers, 0.36 cubic miles, early Pleistocene Ura Tuff as well as the Capaloon Formation ignimbrites appear to have been erupted by Chocani ore, in the case of the Ura Tuff, from a vent north of it. Together with lava flows, these form the pre-Chocani units and probably are the largest eruptions experienced by Chocani. They occur in the wider region of Chocani and crop out in the Arequipa area and in river valleys. Their emplacement took place in the form of fast-moving hot streams of rock. An additional ignimbrite is the 13 million years old Miocene Rio Chile ignimbrite. The vents of the Miocene units are unknown and the Rio Chile ignimbrite appears to be related to the Huelos ignimbrite of southern Peru. Later, during the Quaternary, the Chocani volcanic complex grew in the caldera. The older activity formed the older volcanoes Chingana northeast, Estrebo east and Nacaran north of Chocani, as well as the Colorado lava domes north-northwest from Nacaran and the volcanoes Chocani base in El Angel. Argon-argon dating has yielded ages ranging between 1 million to 500,000 years ago for these volcanoes. Later, the volcanoes El Redado, La Horqueta and Chocani, circa 130,000 to 131,000 years ago, formed as a west-east alignment, along with the Uyapampa lava field, about 230,000 to 280,000 years ago, far west from Chocani, the airport dome south, between 290,000 to 400,000 years ago, the Cabrera lava dome south-southeast and the Volcancilla dome northeast from Chocani. The youngest reported date of 56,500 plus or minus 31,600 years ago has been obtained on the Cabrera lava domes. Formerly the airport domes / Los Angeles / Pampa de Palacio were considered to be the youngest in a Holocene age. However, a post-glacial lava flow descends the western slope of Chocani between Chocani and Nacaran. No historical eruptions are known at the volcanic complex, and the date of the last activity is likewise unclear. The existence of solfataras in the summit region and of hot springs at Sacozani and Ura has been reported, and frequent seismic activity occurs on Chocani's southwestern flank. This activity may relate to either geothermal or tectonic phenomena. Currently, the volcano is considered to be dormant. Hazards. The city of Arequipa, with about 1 million inhabitants and infrastructure such as the airport, hydropower plants and reservoirs, are within range of Chocani. The western suburbs of Arequipa are 3 kilometers, 1.9 miles, below and less than 25 kilometers, 16 miles, away from the volcano, and in case of renewed eruptions they would be threatened by pyroclastic flows. In addition, melting ice and snow on the summit could generate mudflows, and lava flows and tephra falls are additional hazards. Chocani is considered to be a high-risk volcano, and the Geophysical Institute of Peru in 2018 installed a monitoring station on Chocani. Religious importance and archaeology. Chocani is the protector mountain spirit of Cayman. The people of Arequipa sometimes refer to Chocani as the father of El Misi, Pichu Pichu is the mother, and ascribe to it the ability to influence the gender of newborn children, making them daughters. The Inca worshipped Chocani and its neighboring mountains and turned its summit into a mountain sanctuary that was later destroyed by sulfur mining and plundering to the point that no trace of archaeological sites can be found, such as, for example, walls. Nevertheless, evidence of Inca human sacrifice known as Capacoco was found during archaeological expeditions. Mining. Chocani was reportedly mined for sulfur during the colonial era and for the white CR rocks that were used in construction of the famous buildings of colonial era Arequipa, which is also known as the White City.